finally tested positive for COVID-19. So we're trying to clarify. If you go to a grocery store and you have access to one of those P95 masks, should you wear it? Should you not wear it? Should you wear gloves? What's your advice to us consumers who go to these places where people are touching things like avocados and garbage bags and plastic materials? What's your advice to us?
Well, regarding the mask usage, there's still a lot of evidence being put together on the importance of universal masking out in the public for public people. In general, I think it can be supported that people can prevent passing the infection if they're wearing a mask. The reports and the data...